Ha! No double kill for you. Oh. I don't like where that's going. Oh, that's unpleasant. Why can't anybody kill him? Oh, not again. Ah, hell. I should have had that. No, there's no way to put the game in a window, which is why I have to run it in a virtual machine. Which is a lot of extra effort for not really much benefit. Also, it kind of runs way worse this way. Am I dead? I'm not dead. Oh, wow. Nice. There's a guild called Mono Kids in this server. I guess it's our guild, but I'm not even in it. You're gonna hit yourself in the face. Yep. Quick, take out El Pepe.
No.
Yes, Mono Kids is all about kissing each other. Wouldn't be the first time people got together because of this chat. No, 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 no. Oh. Fine. You like that. Do you want to use this? No, I don't. What happened to netiquette? What are you doing? Yes, the thing up there is Thor. It might be called Thor's hammer. I just assumed it was Thor proper. What's up in the chat? Does anybody want to have deep philosophical conversations at 3 a.m., which is the only time to have them? Yeah, there is DX3D, or I don't remember. I think it was DXWND was the name of the windowed mode thing I'd use. Kinda had a tendency to make your computer kinda crappy afterwards. Unless you restarted it. This is Gunbound! This is Gunbound Thor's hammer, actually. Run. Here you go. What am I doing after college? I don't know. I graduated college, so I'm obviously doing something after college. Just graduate school. Which means I'll be here forever. Forever. Sudden death not kicked in yet. I feel like it's been 40 turns. game doesn't have any nostalgia for me. You're fine. You're missing out. This game's great. This game's fantastic. Maybe just not when you're dead. I never played RuneScape, so I don't really have any affinity for that. My region locked in Germany? I don't think so. F16 any place but here, rar. Oh god. That hurts. How do I go back to being like a dumb, I don't know, young teenager slash whatever thing? Being 24 is garbage. It just feels like it's gonna end up getting worse. I want more time to spend on junk without responsibility. How do I do that? How do I de-age? What happened to the frog? This is the old version, pre-frog, which is how it should be. Also, how is our team getting decimated this badly? Win the lottery, I tried. I did not win the Powerball. But I did win 100G. I could be like you and be 5 years older and feel more guilt. I'm sure there'll be time for that. The frog wasn't in the version that I played, so I don't really have any affinity to it. It just sort of seemed like that extra mobile that they added in this that was different than all the other ones, and I didn't like it. Did I turn sudden death off? It really should have kicked in. I don't know what the Indian character is in this. Man, I should have had food in the apartment, like a tub of hummus. And things to dunk in the hummus. But I don't. Unfortunately. I don't know what this game had in terms of cosmetic items, because this version has a lot of extra stuff, which is why that guy's Naruto. Order a pizza. He can't order a pizza at 3 a.m. Oh wait, I remember the Indian character now. Gotta just keep making money. Order a frozen pizza off Amazon. I don't know if anybody would deliver food at 3 a.m., and I sort of need to stop eating pizza because the last week or so has just been me working on studying stuff, and then in the process of studying, it's like, let's eat multiple extra large pizzas and like 4 pints of ice cream and garbage. Chips, Cheetos, Cheez-Its, whatever. And then you realize, oh, well, after a week and a half of this, I feel like garbage. Like, really bad. I have to go back to my vegetable tofu life. That never betrayed me. Also, yeah, it looks like I'm making more gold in this being dead than actually playing. Yay. Get him eventually. Now, if I eat pizza every day, it's too much. It's too salty. Activating a new debit card today, and the bank had to confirm transactions, and it's like, oh, did you recently make this transaction to Papa John's at like 3 a.m.? Yeah, that was me. I made that. That wasn't an illegitimate charge. I'm not proud of it, but I did it. I should just have, like, a faucet in my sink. One for hot water, one for cold water, one for hummus. Hummus should come out of a faucet. Somehow. Well, my old debit card was kind of broken in half and held together with tape. Because I left it in my pocket in the washer and dryer. No, Papa John's isn't 24 hours, it just closes at like 3 o'clock on the weekends here. Oh. Oh, I've no death on. That would be the problem. Also, you can add me to your friends list, I will probably accept. Oh, all mass market delivery pizza is kind of just gross. In general. I haven't had Domino's in a while, but it's still kind of like, eh. It's all more or less the same stuff. The problem that I have with Papa John's pizza a lot of the time is that they undercook it. So it's like, oh, this dough is just goo. And Papa John's is fine, it's just like, well, this is delivery pizza, you're getting at midnight because it's the only thing that's going to deliver at midnight. You will eat anything, the end. They have Lato's in Baltimore. I don't think so. I remember Lato's being really overrated when I had gone. During a business meeting that went nowhere. Like, you can just burn my pizza, that's totally fine. Do you need a third-party program to get the installer or downloader? No, I just go to the gunbound.ca link. That should be fine. I'd rather have anything burnt than just raw. Like, I am totally down for black and crispy. I like burnt pizza. I like burnt. You're not gonna get cancer from eating burnt food. Mutations in DNA. I mean, the DNA ends up in stomach acid, so it's kind of eventually not gonna be DNA anymore. Hope you're doing the thing I want you to do. You need to put the babies. Damn it! I know I've had them, I just don't remember why, because I never bought them. And I don't know where they came from.
No.
I don't know why I'm not in the Monokin, or Monotims, Monokids. God, what I used to do, like, freshman year or sophomore year of high school, was, I had, like, microwavable burritos that I would get, because it was, like, I think my grandparents would send me. Remember eating a lot of those after school and watching Hellfire Commentary's Sonic 06 Let's Play. The two of those for me were totally linked, completely inexorable, and I haven't seen anything they've done since. I just remember that Sonic 06 Let's Play series they had. Every now and then I see NTom64 floating around Twitch, but that's mostly it. I don't know what else he's been up to recently. Oh, you blew up the babies. Hell. Trying to think if there's anything to eat, but it's all frozen vegetables and tofu. I could just eat a block of that. But... yeah. Well, you don't freeze tofu. You freeze tofu, it gets all weird. Because the water in it expands and, it ends up making it very spongy. Is this game rigged or something? You would think. Gunbound, if people are generally pretty good and not, like, hitting their teammates all the time, has a tendency to get very one-sided. Oh, wow. Flax. Great. Good job. You killed him. I did play Guns the Duel. I was awful at it. Wow, that is a lot of damage. It's like 700 something. This is not live. I don't know what you're talking about. Who is Tim? Who are you? You know, I should have bought like a container of peanuts or something to eat. Sudden death in this just works if the match goes on too long, like certain number of turns it kicks in. Certain number of turns, I mean. It kicks in and you can decide what kind of sudden death you want. I usually just put it on double death. There's Big Bang, which blows up more of the land that you're on. There's SS death, which makes everybody use their SS attack. Or it might be infinite SS attacks, but you can use whichever ones you want. I think that's mostly it. Did I eat the can of spam? I didn't. I could eat that. I really want to eat that MRE that somebody sent, but I said I'd make a video on it, which I haven't gotten around to do, so I feel like I shouldn't eat it yet. I just want a coffee and a bagel. But I probably should sleep and not stay up until Starbucks opens or something. Eat it on stream now? Nah. I want to turn a webcam on for that. You'll realize I'm all funny looking. I don't have any cheese or any bread to make a spamwich. Was I going to make the video G. Schultz style? That was the plan. Don't let me down, Trico. Alright, you let me down. Is the chat I have on Twitch mostly of people who followed us since the marathons? I doubt it. I mean, I'm sure that's a fair amount of people, but I don't think it's the majority. Blew up all the babies. Who is your first follow? Better been one of my alts. Or else I'm gonna have to disown you. Kidding. Hey, Zytazine. It's 3 in the morning and I'm playing Gunbound, and I probably should be sleeping because I have science due tomorrow. Spent most of the day just sleeping. Feeling really crummy because of poor diet and lots of studying for prepping for my, oh no, my practice qualifying exam. Also, if you alt-tab out of this game, you're gonna have to restart it because it's gonna be broken forever, which is kind of a problem. You know, the problem is Pickles has too much land and we are all about to fall off on this. So we kind of need to take him out. Yeah, still waiting for the next Pokemon marathon. It'd be fun, but I don't have the people or the place or the time or any of that important stuff to actually do it. Unfortunately.
No!
Double guns, that is a very good baby placement. Provided that shot doesn't come in and kill it, he should be dead. Oh, wait, damn. I don't know how that didn't work. Yeah, the marathons were fun. That was a different time. A more hopeful time.
I played Roller Coaster Tycoon the other day.
I only played Princess Maker once. It's tempting to play again, but I don't know what I would do differently. Jesus Christ. All the babies came home. No, the Extra Life people didn't sue, they just sent me threatening emails. Princess Maker was alright, I just don't know what I would do in it differently, because I probably need some sort of plan, else it's gonna be the exact same playthrough. Also, there's a spot if somebody wants to play. There's Prince Maker. I mean, there is Prince Maker. I was going to play it on stream, but it was kind of bad. I almost get sued. I didn't almost get sued. I had a charity thing that I started in high school that the Extra Life people thought was named too similarly to theirs. Which, I mean, there aren't a lot of unique video game terms out there, so it just ended up happening coincidentally. And they thought I was trying to induce some sort of confusion or, you know, like, take advantage of naming similarities for my own benefit. Which I wasn't, but oh well. Nothing ended up happening from it. But it's not the sort of email correspondence you want to have when you're like 17. It's like, I just want to play video games and ask people to donate. Also, I have a very easy time believing I'd be Lumberjack Princess again. I did play the Carmen Sandiego games before. Nice. That's a good shot. Trumps. I don't know. I've been thinking about it, I just haven't gotten around to it. Also, yeah, I did college radio for a little bit, but not as long as I wanted. It takes a lot of time, surprisingly enough, and then I graduated. So, oh well. It was fun. In its way. There's only 5 people in the primaries, couldn't I do the Sims thing? I mean, theoretically. I don't know what I would say about a lot of the people, though. It's more like I was busy either doing my own stream stuff or my own lab stuff, and I didn't have time for college radio so much. That's happening anytime soon. Wish I had food. Ah! Ouch.
Damn you, poor planning and staying awake too late.
Oh, they're putting out the NX in March 2017. I could have sworn that was going to come out this year, but it did not. Also, yeah, I didn't think you'd have enough delegates for that, but it seems like you probably will. Oh man, it's a new day, which means new Miitomo clothing. Oh boy. That I don't have any money for. Which is great for all of the Splatoon that I don't actually play. I like how they gave everybody the wigs in this thing for free, because that's the only thing people wanted from the set, and now you don't have to play any of the other Miitomo drops for the other parts. What's in my daily set? Ah, a bunch of junk. Clown costume, which is absolutely terrifying. Yes, yeah, is pre-recorded. I lied, it isn't. Do I friend online people for Miitomo? I haven't friended anybody new in Miitomo recently because the phone just sort of beeps a bunch during the day with Miitomo updates, and the problem is when you add everybody, you don't really have any context for what half of the responses are. Damn it! So it's like a lot of people saying, this is my favorite thing, and then me thinking, wait, I don't know what this username is. So I've sort of stopped just accepting everybody. So now I accept nobody. I don't accept you or what you stand for. I guess I could turn the notifications off, I don't know. Less to keep track of that way. Thank you. fan of that. Oh, good, at least he's dead. Ouch. Suitable for living a responsible adult life. I can't be trusted to do anything in terms of taking care of myself. You're gonna hit yourself, by the way. Yeah. I don't know who I'm gonna hit with this. I'm just throwing stuff. Well, that could have been worse. If I did a Sims thing, I would honestly just do Trump and Jeb, just because I need Jeb in there for the dynamic. The angle I was supposed to have, and now it's gone. I don't know what it used to be. That's not it. Yeah, I figured the new Zelda would come out on the Wii U and the NX. It's like, oh, we're gonna put all this effort into this new game on a system that not a lot of people own. What about that 40-year-old who left his wife and two kids to become a toddler? I mean, if that makes him happy, go for it, I guess. That's a good shot. Hope I don't regret this. Hey, that was a good shot. Wow. Proud of myself. Yeah, I thought the NX would be out for Christmas too. Makes you wonder, like, how much work is still left to do on it, unless it's all production at that point. Like, oh, we don't have enough units to get out for Christmas, or something about the production process is a bit finicky, where it's just not going to be ready for then. Who knows? Is anyone looking forward to the NX? I'm looking forward to see what it is. I don't know if I'm necessarily super gung-ho about buying one. It depends. I mean, I bought a Wii U because I'm a moron. And I thought it'd make me happier because I'd have all these happy, HD, upbeat Nintendo games. It didn't, really, and I just sort of let it sit there. Still, years down the line. Oh, now you're gonna get a double kill for the other team there. Ouch. Jerk. Nah, they said the NX isn't coming out this holiday season, so... Oh no! If you don't get Ono's, he might get a double kill, and that'll be bad for everyone. We'll put an announcement out in all the rooms, and you'll feel embarrassed. If I were him, I would have used shot two to pull them back in. Oh no, wait, am I the last one? Oh god damn it. This sucks. Oh good, yep, get in the hole. Good, proud of you. Oh no, I'm almost dead. I didn't even realize. Crap. I am the final boss. Surprise. No. Oh, good. Oh, God. Ow. Why? Please, just drop stuff on him. Not on me. Gonna suck. I don't know what my angle used to be, but I might be able to get fructose, maybe. Cause that's not gonna miss. No. Ow. Oh god! You kill me with hammers? Jesus. Man, this is not gonna be good. No. Thank you for subscribing 22 months in a row, Mule. Oh, come on, you had a new bot the whole time? What? Oh, that is garbage. Get him! Drop more stuff! No. Well, okay. Don't bother dropping treasure, just reroll because you can't pick it up in sudden death. All right, I've got one chance. Okay. Whew. I won. No, I didn't. You skipped your turn. I was gonna say, if you'd launched the babies out like that, you would have had them hit yourself, and I would have won from that, but no. God damn it, stop dropping everything on me! I can't manage. Ah, hell. Thank you for subscribing, Saturn O's. Thank you for subscribing when I'm not actually streaming. I mean, it's sort of streaming, but... I did forget to fix the angle. Well, the problem is that I have to move or else everyone's just gonna smother me in stuff. But when I move, I don't have an angle anymore. Ah, it's still too far. No. Ow. Ow. Again. Dump more stuff on fructose, come on! Why am I the only one getting beaten on? Miss. Oh, God, stop that! Ouch. Ugh. Now I'm dead. Thank you for subscribing 23 months in a row. Never wish I let my team down. Ugh. I wonder if there's food. I sort of just want to eat half a block of cold tofu, but that's not very fun. That's kind of all I have. Can't order Papa John's at 4 in the morning. Later than snack. My plan to be sure I don't get fat is working, except it just means I'm hungry all the time. SS death. I would eat a bunch of donuts and then feel bad about it. What's the worst pain I've ever been in? That time I was pregnant. That sucked. I mean, what? I'm not waiting. I like how they have to have that disclaimer up there that's like, yeah, no, if somebody hits you first turn, it doesn't mean they're cheating, it just means they're really good. Also, that was an impressive shot with the baby things later than Gashapon. I'm starving by choice, I'm not starving because I'm actually starving. You charged that whole thing up and it did 9. I was always garbage with Boomer. I'm still garbage with Boomer. Where's my netiquette? I'm sorry. I didn't learn anything. The good thing about Gunbound Music is that it's all just one giant MP3 file, so if you download the game and then look into the directory, you can just get the one audio file out, and all of a sudden, there it is. Why? It's going to bunge you. Are we all on this side? Except up there? Damn, that was a good shot. I'm proud of that, because I can kill him next turn. Wow, Naruto. I'm not a veteran, I just suck at this. Just get lucky occasionally. There should be a way to just stream games just automatically without having to, like, have it focus on anybody. Like, Ah, damn it. Like, stream this and just let people watch all the time. Just have an open lobby that gets streamed automatically. Damn it, dude. If I were you, Epic Soy Milk, I would try to turn around and hit this one area that he's on because he's not on a lot. Also, that's gonna bounce back and hit you. Okay, no, it isn't. But just like, oh, come in and watch people play Gunbound all the time. And they could be cool people who make witty comments about stuff, and then you go and get attached to them, and then you fall in love with them, and then date them in the end. Maybe you could leave that other part out. I wonder what my angle was. Is it 54? Yeah, 60. This doesn't seem right. Almost. Has this happened to me before? It has not. It's happened to other people on this channel, though. God damn it! I should have done double. When did people get so bad at Gunbound? I know! To be fair, most of us are playing it for the first time. Or for the first time in a while. And also, to be fair, I've always been awful. I also should probably not set the sudden death to only 40 turns. It goes by pretty fast. Nice. The worst thing is when you have a dual shot and you see the first one miss and you just have to watch the second one also whiff. That's the worst. What version is this? It's that one. Damn it. Almost. Oh, okay, you are gonna shoot. Okay, so in SS Death, you have just the ability to pop the SS over and over. 700. Calcedon is... Is that a new one? I was hoping to have bunged him, and then he walked off the side on his own. Wasn't too bad, actually. I mean, if that had hit better, it would have been a really nice shot. I don't know what Calcedon is. Is that the frog? Or is it a new one? Or is it a different one? I don't remember. It's not in the versions I used to play. Oh, this was poorly thought out. Yeah. It's the one that shoots super high angles. The brown bike with homing missiles? Sorry, I have no idea. I'd have to look it up. It sounds like Boomer, but that's a different one. Oh, the brown spider. Wait, no, the brown spider's Knack. Isn't it? Yeah, Knack's pretty good. I liked Ace 8 and, the other one, which doesn't really help. Ace 8 and, crap, I'd have to look. Maybe JD. I'd have to see, because I think you're referring to bots that weren't in the original version, and as a result, I don't know who they are. Sorry in advance if this hits you. It might. Oh no! Oh. Damn. I thought that was gonna work. Oh, maybe. All right. That's not bad. If you're good on that grub thing, you can get like 400 damage on it, but gotta be close. Ouch. Jerk. Said no. Oh. Also, I like the SS on Ace-8. Only when it hits, though. Maybe I'll do one more game. I don't know. It's late. Oh, hell. I gotta be sort of productive tomorrow. I haven't been all that productive this week. Just sort of been studying things, and I need to study harder. Look how the lightning part did like 5 times more damage than the rest of it. Whoa. That's no good. I like how I got a shot bonus for that, and I wasn't even shooting. If you tap right at all, you are dead. That's gonna miss. Oh, my baby! Oh! Oh, that worked. Oh, there's so much grad stuff to do, unfortunately. Why can't I just be professional video game? What are the odds I'm gonna hit this? Not great. Oh, that worked. Still shooting with the SS, alright? No! Why? It's weird how people can make entire livelihoods just based on playing video games on the internet. What server? It should be the first channel, and the room is called, like, Cool Room for Kids or something, I don't know. The password's poop. Or maybe it's butt, I don't remember offhand. It's one of the two. Oops. When am I supposed to graduate? I don't know, like 4 years? If I last that long? Nice. Very nice. What are the odds this is gonna hit? Probably not very well. Ah, man! Damn! don't know what I did. Apparently, whatever it was not good enough. What are you doing? Just come back. Come to the left. Nice. Good shot. You can't move at all. What, not even to the left? Why not? You should be able to go up and have an angle like that. No, 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 no. Oh, God. It's not enough power. Why would you do that? Okay. I said go to the left! Can you turn the game down? Yes. Can you change the window size? No. I don't believe so. Which is why I have to run it in a virtual machine, unfortunately. It's kind of the most obnoxious way to do it, but the only way to make it work I've seen. Hey, good job. Like Barbie, smoke like Marley. Great. You know, that's not even a bad price for a t-shirt. Women's ladies workout misspelled WOORK out weed marijuana 420 leggings pants. Gotta buy those. That's what I'm here for. Password is butt. Because of course it is. Also because I'm 10 years old on the inside. Oh, great. I don't even know where your head is. Is your head the plane? You have to click the ready button. Why are you yelling at me? Come on. Thank you. Oh, good. More boomer. I like the noises that these things make when they skitter along. How are you rank 150,000? What did you do? What's up, chat? Why? Yeah, you can pretty much run this game on any computer you can imagine. And this is a virtual machine, so it's got even more of a handicap. Why? That's not doing what I wanted it to do. Oh, my angle, you jerk. I hate you. God damn it. That's gonna overcook it. Oh, no, it isn't. Oh, that was good. Set. No, oh, okay. Sorry, there's not a lot to say. Almost 4:30 in the morning, playing Gunbound. Also kind of miserable in general, so I'm out of words to make. Nice. Wait, I lied. It was actually bad. Here goes nothing. Crushed. Eat it. I hacked that shot. Clearly. Any other way would have been impossible. Except now that took a lot of my turn, so I've got a massive delay. Gunbound is fun, but it's very... not formulaic, but like once you have it set, you kind of have it set. It's a lot of like dialing in shots, and if you can dial it in better than the other guy, you're kind of it. Or else, you know, there's really no recourse. And a lot of that feels like luck if you can manage to get it to go the first time. Is this an official server? It's an official classic server. Have I ever played Worms? I have. But this is more adorably Korean, so I stick with this. I can't dress up in Worms, you see.
Doing?
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought that was gonna go a lot farther. It did not. It's one of these, like, oh, it's in midair and I can't stop this kind of things. You just see it happening and it's too late to change. Ouch. Light tap on. Oh, okay, you can go past the tornado, it works. Well, I mean, it hits somebody. It could have been worse. Nice. Am I gonna play Planet Coaster again next update? Yeah, sure. Might as well. There's more to talk about with Planet Coaster than there was with the stuff that I played today, and it kind of made for a crappy stream tonight. Ouch, jerks. Damn it. Worried about that happening. The next update adds full coaster building. Oh, okay. That seems like an important thing for a game called Planet Coaster. Ah. God damn it, Julia, you're so bad. Hit him, SS, go. Do it. Just straight shot, SS, don't miss. You missed. How did you miss? I said don't miss. Ouch. Alright, I don't know what I should do here. If I should SS across, which isn't gonna kill anybody. Ow. Oh, well, I guess I'm dead. I don't have to worry about that. It's like this rough corner on the side of one of my nails that every time I end up brushing my hand against my shirt, it gets caught on a string and ends up pulling it out. One of the threads. I mean, not a string. Also, I need to use the bathroom and should probably brush my teeth so I can go to bed at some point tonight. Trim my Coke pinky. It's not that finger. I think somebody disconnected. Pharma expansion. I saw Big Pharma DLC, and then I remembered, oh wait, I own Big Pharma. Which I had forgotten about. Also, I'm gonna go and use the bathroom and brush my teeth, so have fun with this. I'm assuming this hasn't sorted itself out. Yeah, they put in a bunch of new mobiles in this, and I don't know. I'm just playing the classic version because, like everything in life, I just want to stick with the stuff that I liked at the time and not have to worry about learning anything new. How's life going, chat? Sorry it's late and I'm tired. But not tired enough to sleep, apparently. Although if I plan on doing that, I should probably take the CDs off my bed. Because you probably shouldn't sleep on them, that doesn't work out too well. Oh, it's fresh Rickeon. As opposed to the stale Rickeon, which is the one I had gotten used to. Going questionably. It's going awfully. Yeah, I hear you on both of those. I presented my mock thesis proposal defense, and people thought it was okay. Granted, they're grad students and not faculty, and not all of them had a background in neuroscience, but at least it's good to know that it's not like a total blowout. Well, I have to go and memorize a few things. And they threatened me. Actually, I mean, it probably had a lot to do with the fact that I was talking to students and not actual professors, but, you know, it's not like, oh no, they asked me a question I don't know, and I'm I have a thing to answer. And I'll just do my best on that, and that's it. Yeah, professors eventually are the people who will judge it. It's more like, oh, go draw a diagram of this. Or, you know, go through this part of the project and, you know, explain how all this will work. You know, I have like a general gist of how it all is, it's just certain things they might want diagrammed I don't have very well memorized yet. But I'll figure it out. Grad school is one of these like, oh yeah, I guess I'm doing this things. Like, I guess on the whole, I can't complain too much, but also, like, this isn't anything I'm super crazy about. Oh well. Not like I really know what else I'd be doing if not for this. Seeing Giant Bomb would hire me. If only. In the realm of doing things as a job related to video games, that's kind of like the only thing that seems fun. Having a team of dudes and events and production and all that. What's my thing on? It's on a new class of antidepressants. You want to download the nostalgic one, yeah? It's on a new class of antidepressants that's not based on reuptake of monoamines, which all the current ones are. And it's using a knockout model for these antidepressant compounds with the GABA A receptor subunit of interest that we think the effect is mediated through being knocked out and then selectively introduced at certain subunits. Or not certain subunits, certain brain regions that we think might be mechanistically relevant. That's not a very good way to explain it. So the idea is that, well, it's sort of based on Special K. But the idea is that, so we have this drug that is hypothesized as an antidepressant, and this is something they were working on before I got here. And the thought is that it mediates an effect through the GABA-A receptor subunit of, the alpha-5 subunit of the GABA-A receptor, and that composed of a beta subunit as well of a certain type can make a benzodiazepine binding site, which is responsible for, you know, your sedation and whatnot in surgery. But the idea is that the antidepressant that we're looking at exerts an effect on GABA-A receptors through that subunit specifically. But every time they've used it to study the, properties of the drug, they do a systematic or a systemic injection, which means that it ends up hitting all parts of the brain, all receptors, GABA-A, GABA-B, or otherwise. And the thought is, well, if it's hitting all parts of the brain at once, we don't know where specifically it is acting. And while we have a good idea based on other papers and various radiological arrays that they showed where there's a high affinity for it, you know, it's not known which specific region is really responsible for why it's acting as an antidepressant. So the thought is, knock out the subunit that it's predicted to work through in the entire brain, and then selectively reintroduce it via transfection into specific areas like the hippocampus and nucleus accumbens and prefrontal cortex and a couple others maybe. So only those areas will have it, and then you give the drug systemically, and then you see, is this working as an antidepressant now because it's only in this area, whereas before it was in all of the brain. So the thought is, you know, reintroduce it into certain areas until you eventually reintroduce it into the one where you get the effect you expect to see. I hope that made sense, but it's 4, almost 5 in the morning, and it's kind of hard to explain because I'm tired and stupid. Also, thank you for subscribing 4 months in a row, JJ Vize. Make an antidepressant that pumps out dopamine. Now, the thought is, it's a nice shot, actually. Thought is that depression is more based on, is based on a weakening of certain synapses, primarily those within the hippocampus. But it's less based on like dopamine reuptake and whatnot, and more just based on certain synapses being weakened, or there being an increase in inhibitory GABAergic inner neurons, which prevents things from being as excitable as they should be. That's a lot of damage. And how ketamine works as an antidepressant, you know, doesn't really have anything to do with dopamine per se, but it's more based on, like, it increases the production of certain neuronal pro-growth factors and also increase in short and long-term plasticity, and, you know, production of more spine growth and whatnot that just generally makes stronger synaptic connections. And at that point, how exactly that is responsible for acting as an antidepressant, I have no idea, but that's the mechanism that people have proposed for it, and a mechanism similar to the one that is in our drug that we're looking at. And they had tested it before, in Alzheimer's patients, because it was initially promoted as a cognitive enhancer instead of it being like an antidepressant, and it didn't really work all that well, and it also made old people crazy because it made them really anxious. It was anxiogenic. But honestly, ideally it would just be a thing that you can just stick in people and say, do you feel happy now? But science has processes that you can't really skip over, unfortunately. God damn. You're on rebalance medication. I don't know what that means. Is that like SSRIs or lithium or... What's the difference between mine and the ones that turn retirees into Florida men? Well, ketamine is an NMDA receptor antagonist. Ours isn't. Ours is an allosteric modulator. And it doesn't act on the same receptor. Ours is GABA. Ketamine is NMDA. And NMDA... there are NMDA receptors everywhere in the brain, and if you block a lot of their transmission, that's what causes a lot of the hallucinogenic side effects of taking ketamine versus ours, which is specific to one receptor subtype. So you shouldn't be getting, you know, like, crazy effects. God damn it, all these are missing. Lexapro, got it. Do you like it? I was recommended to try Lexapro. I don't know if I will. I'm kind of down on antidepressants in general, so... Can't say I'm like super gung-ho about trying a bunch of new ones. Stop that! Hell. Damn it. Ideally, I'd like to believe if I just had certain junk sorted out in my life, I wouldn't need antidepressants, but who knows. I mean, I'm not taking them now, so...
Whatever.
This is server one. I mean, you don't have to be depressed enough to take drugs. If you don't like it, you can stop. You know, you don't really get any permanent side effects. It just washes out eventually. Man, we are doing very badly. Also because I probably haven't hit anybody. Or haven't been hitting anybody. But, yeah, like in general, if you're interested in trying it, you might as well. For the most part, most antidepressants are cheap. They're not addictive. They're not gonna, you know, change who you are as a person. So don't worry too much about that. Goddamn. Yeah, and they also take a long time to work, if they work at all, which is kind of a drag, and which is why there's a need for a new one. Stop! I hate you! It depends on the antidepressant, and it's... Like, withdrawal effects are different than being addictive. Withdrawal effects are just like, ah, this sucks, but it's not like, ah, I gotta have more. You know, like, alright, you stop an SSRI after a while, you get a bunch of brain zaps, which are really weird, like I just put a finger in an electrical socket, but... Other than that... Yeah, there is a thing you can do to find what genetic markers are, you know, going to predispose you for certain antidepressants working, but honestly, I think that's mostly just due to finding SNPs for, like, enzymatic activity for certain monoamine oxidases, which, again, all kind of comes down to the same general hypothesis for depression that's not very good. And one that we stumbled on by accident. The expected time for the drugs we're working on to have an effect? Like, hours? Like, a day or two tops? No, it's rapid-acting antidepressant. That's why there's interest in it. Oops, hit my pop filter. Interesting to hear, like, how many people are actually on things for stuff, because no one ever really talks about it all that much, and then you bring it up and you realize, oh wait, now everyone's just dealing with something. You know, it's very easy to think, oh, well, I'm the only one with issues. I mean, you know, not like issues in, you know, how do I say it? In like an unbalanced sense, just like in a, stuff sucks sort of sense. Also, this is not sleepy, right? But, oops. Oh yeah, you know, there's a lot of dumb social stigma around it. Eight to 10% of the American populace is on antidepressants, actually. I know, because I wrote my thesis proposal on that. Any more periscopes from the lab? I doubt it. My phone overheats whenever I periscope, and there's not really a lot to look at. And I don't have an office, because they're renovating it, and it isn't done. So I don't really have a place to really periscope from. Well, popping pills doesn't make you solve your problems, and to be fair, it's not like you can always, you know, mentally, you know, strong-arm your way through depression. You know, it's like telling people, stop being addicted to this thing. Why can't you all just quit cold turkey? Because it's kind of like, well, you know, your body doesn't really work like that. And sometimes it's actively trying to sabotage you. Experiments to see if weed works on depression. I haven't. A lot people do ketamine or ketamine metabolites, but not me. The dragon just went from like constant overkill shots that keep missing to like one little dainty shot. It's like, oh, maybe I'll try this one.
Boop.
And that's it. So many spam emails. I don't know where they're even coming from. Pills are like a cozy blanket to snuggle up in. I mean, no. I'd say for the most part, with antidepressants, there's really nothing all that cozy about it. It's just like, well, I take these, and maybe in a few weeks stuff feels vaguely less awful, but it's not like, ah, good. Pop these, now I feel great. Unfortunately. I'm gonna do one more round, I think, and then I'm gonna go and sleep. Or try to. Depends which one you're taking, I grow weary of this world. Wellbutrin doesn't do that. What mech do I have? I feel like it's one I don't want. Oh. Yeah, that happens, full bore. What do your moves do? I don't know which one you are. Oh, they're all the same. I mean, ideally, you're more than that, I'd like to believe anyway. But yes, SSRIs will do that to you. Ugh. Wish I had work in 6 hours. Shouldn't be up this late, but oops. Damn it. are you doing? Wait for the other team to kill themselves. Yeah, my presentation thing was alright. Have to be more productive though. Since then, I've just sort of been in a coma. Like, I came back from the presentation and slept, and then today I mostly just spent the day sleeping. A bunch of weird dreams. Not all of which I can share. Stop! It's your problem. I hate you. Yeah, gotta be productive. Gotta learn. I don't know. Gotta learn how to turn the stream off. You tried. I love the noise that thing makes. It is adorable. Somebody hit El Pepe for me. Do I have classes in grad school? Yes. Not always, but right now I do. Oh, God. Schedule's all PE credit, I wish. Oh, that was not smart. Nah, different guy got dragon. First it was Ono's Rose, now it's Rickeon. Ouch, dudes, come on. I'm too fragile. It's not where I wanted to go. I wanted to go to the pill. No, ma. Huh. That wasn't supposed to happen. gone poorly. Junk. I was killed by my teammate. Maliciously. Cold-heartedly. Man. When I made that looped version, or this extended version of a part of an Undertale soundtrack song thing, I just keep getting comments on it, and they're all just really dumb comments. Like, on average, they are worse than pretty much any other comment I ever get on any video ever. And I don't know why that's the case. Every time, it's always just stop. Stop. Stop role playing in the comments. Oops, that was the video. Also, somebody commented on the video, and their name is Zorix Hedgehog. Which I think is completely unironic. I'm gonna kill Sora. Oh no, I can't. He's gonna be killed already. Yeah, no, it's literally like, I approve of this video and spaghetti. It's like, okay, thanks for that. It's like, if you played the game and what you got out of it is haha spaghetti, I'm sorry. I think we played different games. Undertale was spoiled because somebody came into your stream chat and roleplayed hardcore. I mean, I really liked it, don't get me wrong. I really liked the game. It's just one of these... Like, I want to talk about it, but with people of a very specific age bracket. Maybe I'll do one more round after this, because we got beaten pretty badly. Well, it's one of these, you know, all the fan bases are kind of ruining it for everyone sort of things. I want only people like me to like the things that I like. I mean, they're not like the world's worst comments, but they're just stupid. Sorry. Like, somebody left a comment, my profile picture masturbated to this, and then, like, a month and a half later, they replied to themselves, I was drunk when I wrote this comment, XD. And then someone replied, LOL, getting drunk with Metaton EX is a best thing ever, because he makes everything fab and glam. And then in quotes he wrote, fabulous and glamorous, I'm not Canadian. And then the guy who wrote the original comment replied to nobody in particular, yeah, I was on a hangover, And then somebody said, your username explains a lot, not to be offensive though. And then the same guy replied, XD, again. And then they put a few Lenny faces in for some reason, which isn't funny. And then Granddad replied, I hate when there are like YouTube comments that are just someone intentionally calling attention to how wacky they are or they think they are. It's like, hey, look at me. I said a dumb thing, haha. I normally would be embarrassed by this, but I'm gonna bring it up to draw attention to it anyway. It's like, stop, no. If you have something good to say, people will notice. Don't be like, oh, no one acknowledged my wackiness, I better bring it back up. I know YouTube comments are always bad. Should do an Undertale roleplay on Roblox. Roblox? No, that's still going. I don't know why. But it is. This old internet junk's always around, and that's the best thing about the internet now. You never have to let go, you know? You want some old crap? Don't worry. Someone has it backed up. Somewhere. These people don't last forever. That's what you think. This is sleeping. Get off my back, Dad. Never had ICQ. I'm sure my X-Fire account's still active in some regard, though. I'm not active, but I have it. Probably. You're gonna hit yourself with that, Naked Julia. Just want you to know. Oh, no, you're not. Never mind. Ouch. Shoot stuff at people and dress up. The end. This isn't still going. Nothing's still going. Time is an illusion and I'm dead on the inside. Oh man, I got 2,000 Miitomo coins today. Thanks, Nintendo. It's actually enough to buy something. Too far. Yep. Eh. I don't know if it's super weird that people post stuff online. I mean, everyone wants to be acknowledged to some extent. Necessarily posting pictures of goddamn pictures of food or something is kind of strange. I never quite understood that, but you know, whatever people are into. Also, why do they keep getting dragons? It's only their team, it's never us. Ow. I think you're gonna hit yourself. Oh, no, you're not. Yes, this is pretty much worms. Good one. I don't think I'm gonna make it this turn. That's not shot two. Ah, hell. This looks bad. Slightly. Nice. I lied. That was bad. Yeah, really, my team just hates me. I was not in the way. You shot right at me. You didn't even hit the enemy. You hit me in the face. No! No! What did you do? Why don't you like to win? I wanted to have my last round be one that we won at, but apparently not. Why? Why have we done so poorly? I'm not gonna keep playing till we win, this is it. Because I've gotta be up pretty soon anyway. I guess I'll drop this and pretend it's gonna make a difference, even though it won't. Move off tomorrow. Oh, I wish. Sleep till 6 p.m. It sounds like the way to do it. Can't fault you for that. Did we win yet? Nice. Finally. Now you just need to kill three other people with mostly full health. The trick with the turtle SS is that you want it to explode, like, right on top of the dude. So all the things land on its target. This game is really heavy on momentum. So, like, it comes down to a lot of if you're not actively winning, you're kind of being destroyed. Crap we have dropped over those guys. Oh, paid attention to what I said. About how to shoot that. Yeah, you hit it. Oh, don't fall off the side. Actually, no, maybe it's better just to jump off the end rather than be killed. You've been playing Gunbound for 3 hours. Yeah, let's not talk about that. I have a problem. Still good. Did we get him? Yes! My lightning and your laser. We did it. I bet the game's just gonna get stuck and no one's gonna win. Well, I guess we didn't lose then. Pretty sure this isn't gonna come back, and this is like what happened last time. Alright, well, if anybody asks, I won. Okay, good night, later. Thanks for watching.